is awkward, huh? Hey, you got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet. With your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
up without me?
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. Fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
I'm having the time of my life right now.
negotiating up there?
We're approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below! Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Catch that! Definitely the plan!
Meet you at the security.
Go left. Left! Your other left!
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
This says we need warden-level clearance to open the door. Hey.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing, as usual. All that's left is to turn it on.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this! Do your thing!
Extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation. Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
System online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
Prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first.
Thank you.
Never felt better. You see that, Petra? Petra? Guardian?
Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade. Or Petra.
Thank you.
ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong, somehow. Something's loose, and it's close. Used to be fallen. The fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Thank you.
you shut. We need another way. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him. Coming.
Didn't feel a thing.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. Nothing I can... I'm sorry.
Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zavala and Ikora. Vanguard. This is the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. And then, we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Eververse has the goods.
clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be. Welcome to Eververse. Excellent choice. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Memory ain't so good these days. But Cade. Never forget Cade. Hunter through and through. Left all his worldly possessions to whoever finally took him down. Don't know about you, but I'd rather lose every last memory in my head than know that little prince holds Cade's prize cannon. The Ace of Spades. You gotta promise me.
Put him down, nice and quiet.
Checking.
acknowledged.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Just browsing? That's fine by me.
2 hours to the wall. 2 hours back.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Really? Excess radiation. Quarantine it.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available Guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Svala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified Vanguard. Or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now.
Our light is stronger than ever.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate what you're saying, Ty. Been hearing a lot of chatter about your clan. Oh, nice choice. Be careful out there.
What the?
If you can give me a discount, I'll put in a bit more. How much is that gonna cost?
Everyone, a moment? Worth your time.
I just need something that'll work.
That should do it.
suspicious exos today.
I just need something that'll
work. You should take a look at this.
Is this a dead orbit job?
Oh, come on!
Listen up, good people of the city!
Watch out.
Just gonna take a break. Trust me, this is worth the price.
Half an hour? Send someone.
Listen up, good people of the city!
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Tangled Shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of Fallen can't hide from us. This tag has a message encrypted in the paint. Territory of the Spider. Unless Aldrin has a creepy new nickname, we should keep moving. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. Huh. Well, that's gotta be something. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better mind than your friend Cade. Death. My sword!
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Uldren alone.
Petra Venge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Uldren and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Thank you.
that I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore.